that?
You must be new. That is Bruce Wayne.
Mr. Wayne, Clark Kent, Daily Planet.
What's your position on the Bat Vigilante in Gotham? Civil liberties are being trampled on in your city. People living in fear. He thinks he's above the law.
The Daily Planet criticizing those who think they're above the law is a little hypocritical, wouldn't you say? Considering every time your hero saves a cat out of a tree, you read a puff piece editorial about an alien who could burn the whole place down.
Most of the world doesn't share your opinion, Mr. Wayne.
You okay?
What have you done?